Amicia! She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
You go.
Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
I think Roderick is working in the yard. Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
Well, that's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. It's way too cold for that.
Wait, what? Locked again?
It's the cold. I'm telling you, it's almost worse than rust.
You're lonely too, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day. Yeah. These things. I remember each place. Each moment. Lucas's face when he thought he created the great work. And Hugo.
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer.
Oh, Lucas spent the night here again. It must remind him of when he lived with Laurentius. Excuse me. If you know where Hugo is, tell me out of pity. Or look after him if you can.
This should make things a little easier.
Not bad. Not bad at all. We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them. Oh, what are you doing here? Hugo should have found you.
To stay here.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Oh, come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place, starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
What's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
You go. You really like your ignifer, don't you?
I have a thing for fire.
All right, all right, if
that's
you
it.
Say so.
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine. This damn thing is going to work.
Hey, calm down. If you break everything.
And there you go. Now the braziers will stay put.
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Haha! Try it!
I intend to.
Right. You take that one? I'll look after the other brazier.
Hey,
whenever you're ready.
Are you all right?
Yes. Why?
That was pretty... intense.
Oh, the kicking, you mean? My father was like that. I'm just carrying on the tradition now he's, Anyway, how about you?
Oh, I'm all right.
I miss the kid too. Hey, you know what? we could always extend the search area.
Roderick, there's no point. It's been a month already. Let's just get the pit ready for the night.
All right. Arthur wants you all to himself, is that it?
Just shut it, will you?
Dearest Amicia, allow this forlorn brigand to steal thy heart.
Go take a bath. You stink.
How sweet a minstrel thou makest.
Amicia, we have to finish the braziers.
Yes, yes, I haven't forgotten. Let's go and make sure the brazier's right up to the edge.
No rat is going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Finished.
Something wrong?
Thank you.
overflowed. That's never happened before.
Shit! Shit, I've never seen so many!
The ladder in the red area. If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side. To you.
Please hurry!
Amicia! More swarms of rats! Don't worry, I'll get you out of there!
We'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army. Hey,
but they know
what
they're
here.
Doing. I've only seen this once before. At home. At the domain.
Shit! I knew we should have got out of here.
Mm.
That's it! Amicia, I think I need your help.
Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster. Last. Good Lord, I thought we'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? We've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But
shit.
They know what they're doing. I've only seen this once before.
Amicia, I think I need your help.
Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster. Let's go join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician.
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then?
This way! Quickly!
To be done.
Hugo.
Come on.
Hugo. It was
Ellie,
Hugo.
What are you doing
it was Hugo.
Amicia.
What have
Get
they done
the
to
way.
Him? The rats. He was...
He can control. Yes, with the magic.
There you go.
Where does that go?
Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The rats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
You're pulling us.
We have to get out of here.
Demetria, he's right.
Go through. No, no!
Mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
her child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough! I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Bacula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die!
You burn in hell!
We got that bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No! Hugo, I was trying to protect you. Please!
No! Run to me!
No!
You did it! You passed.
Almost. go to hell. I shall bring hell to you.
Oh, he got them all.
Fast, like roaches. And now, what are you going to do, eh? I will boil your blood. From your eyes! I will teach you the meaning of sacrifice! Come to me! Come into my arms! Almost. The pain to feel oneself alive and deliver death. And now, what are you going to do, eh? Let's get it over with. We will die together. God, Ignat. God, Luca. Come to me. Come into my arms, my dear children. Let's get it over with. We will die together. I'm coming! Somewhere. Come to me. Come into my arms, my dear children. And now, what are you going to do? it spurts from your eyes! I will teach you the meaning of sacrifice! Get this over. Prepare to die. Cut.
Nothing. They move fast, like roaches.
This is the end.
Kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Melly,
just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking
Melly,
banner!
You'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia, this is crazy.
Five of us. Against an army.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. but Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go. To the death. To the death.
To the death.